What would you do with $1 million?
Probably start my own business, you know? Maybe go after some felons or convicts, you know, be a bounty hunter, skip trace or something like that.
You know, put a cap in there.
You're all right.
Okay.
You're okay, but man, you literally shot yourself a new butthole.
Yeah, it went straight down the crack.
Yeah, it feels like it just grazed my biscuits right there in betwixt them.